Welcome to DC for first day. Wizards that coming off. You had to come up by outside. You just figured kind of get going here with this audio.
That's great. Well, it's really exciting. Every player's dream after they finish their college career is to participate in some sort of NBA activity. Really blessed to be here.
I'm sure you had a bunch of teams looking at you after the draft. What was it about the Wizards that ultimately kind of thought would make sense?
Well, the coaching staff is top-notch. Coach Brooks and his guys around him, everyone in the front office is great. Met some of the guys on the team before. My workouts, they're all great here too. So it's a really good feel when I came here for my workout.
Obviously, the high of the title run, I guess you're still like almost still on that high.
Definitely not. Definitely moved on. It's a great run for us. And hopefully, we'll know we can repeat, but I'm on to the next part of my career.
What are some of the things you kind of want to show the coaching staff here that maybe will help the Wizards?
Just the things I did well on the collegiate level. I'm a great defender, great rebounder. I'm going to play hard every time I'm on the court. And I'm just a guy that whatever coach needs me to do with a team asks me, I'm going to be able to do it.
What are some of the things you learned in college, Coach Red, when you help you kind of jump to the next level?
The speed of the game is just moving faster as we move on to the next level, so we have to pick things up quickly and just be able to respond fast.
How difficult is that in the early part here when so much is being thrown at you?
It's not that hard for me. I have a good basketball IQ. I did a lot of stuff like that. I'm going over as far as watching film, getting new stuff thrown at me. So it's not that hard. So just picking stuff up here today.
Do you kind of pay any attention at all to the Wizards main roster and kind of what they're doing as you're getting ready for this and kind of seeing what kind of roster spots they have open?
No, I'm just focusing on getting ready for summer league and doing, going to Vegas and putting on a strong showing. As I said, Coach Brooks and his staff and the front office guys, they're great at their job, so they're definitely going to have business upstairs.
I'm wondering if this is enemy territory again, that Georgetown lock right there. But on the other hand, you've at least been here. They're comforting it all to be the place.
I walk past that sign every day. I like just knowing I only took one L in this building in Georgetown in my career. But it's always a little bitter every time I see that G.
You got anything else?
Thanks.
Mag.